What's up, guys? Welcome back to Concrete Genie part 4, I think we're on now. So last part, I can't remember what we did last part. Oh yeah, we completed an area and we're just actually beginning on to a new area now. So let's get straight back into this. So yeah, so last time was kind of a shorter episode as well. I kind of want to make these a little bit longer, I think, but we'll see. Because I'm having fun, I just don't want it to end because the game is quite short. The game's only like length is the final station, if you've seen that on my channel, which is about 7 to 8 hours or something like that. I can't remember. So, right, okay. Oh, we got a new genie. I forgot about this.
Let's use next.
Wait, do we have to paint them on the forklift? That's awesome.
Can't paint there. We need to clear it with some super paint. That'll do for starters.
Right. Oh, what's this? Yeah. So I'm just concentrating for this painting bit. Nice, we did it. I want a big bushy tail.
What now? Maybe not.
Nice, we did it. I like this tail. This tail's pretty cool. There's some hats as well, but I like this. We're gonna bring this guy to life. Nothing to. This is more of a basic genie. I like it. Come alive. Oh, look at him, he's
like
a
some kind of electric forklift.
Whoa, he's driving it! Whoa! So in real life, I can actually drive a forklift, but this is not how they work. Oofed. That's not realistic, but we'll take it. I don't even know where he went, but there's lots of super paint here. Should we just... Okay, hold on, I just want to, like, start painting these walls, though, just now. I like the stars. I think the stars are really cool. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, the stars make this look awesome, especially at night. Star Child. I'll take it. Right, super paint time.
Time for some spring cleaning.
Nice. Get that super paint on the go. Nice.
No more super paint.
Did I get it? Yes, I got it right then. I thought it was going to run out. Wow, look at that. That's really cool with the stars. Right, okay. The forklift bashed that bit open though, didn't it? Anything down here for me? I love this game. It's so atmospheric, especially at nighttime as well. I've created all the stars. I think that's really cool. What's that? Oh. Oh, we need to go on a roof to get that. Fine then, we'll just go through here. Whoa. Oh, come here. Nice.
There you are.
No more driving for you, Leadfoot.
Oh, his name's Leadfoot. Oh, so you want some stars, but we'll give you... Oh, I will first, and then we'll give you some stars.
You like that, don't you?
Have that. Oh, give me some super paint for that. Come. There we go. What does this do? It's opening the door for us.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Leadfoot. Much appreciated. Whoa, look down there at all our creation. There's a big clock tower. I love how we're bringing this place back to life. And there's the lighthouse in the distance. That's really cool. How it portrays that, but we need them to come over here to light this side up, do we not?
Hey, over here!
What do you need? You need one of these. And we need a butterfly. Butterfly. Where's the butterflies? How do we get a butterfly? Oh, there it is. Nice! I can even see it. I like how they've all got their preferable painting things as well. That's really unique. Makes you actually think a little bit. But I was so blinded, I couldn't actually see it even though it was right in front of me.
Perfect.
Nice. I like it. You know. Wait, is that actually going to move it, or do I need to do something? Or do we need to fort? What did I do? Oh!
Just two more to go.
What did I do? Anyone near?
Come on!
Oh, you got to call them over.
One more left.
Come on, guys, come on. Nice, you did it.
All right.
Oh, this is so dangerous for Ash to be in this. It's so freaky. What the fuck is it doing? Imagine you were just like an adult guy just watching this happen. Look at all the houses in the background, didn't even notice that. Oh, that makes this art style look so unique. What's that doing? Oh my god, is that right above me? Oh Jesus. Ah, they float weird though on it. Okay, I guess that's okay. Gimme. Wait, what? Oh, they've came through too.
Here they come again.
What are they doing? Why are they being so annoying?
I can't climb up there until I deal with those vines. Not again.
So they're down there. Hold on, can I like get up here? Nice, I can. I can get up here. Nice. Give me that. What's my objective? Light up all the bulbs. So we still need more bulbs. But there's bulbs over there.
Yeah, let's find some more windows.
Can you move? Yeah, they're moving.
Good.
No, you don't. You can't fill me. Nope. Right, where's all these bulbs? Oh, there's bulbs over there. Can you stop? I need to light up all these bulbs. Nice, light them up before they come back. Nice, we did it. Got some more bulbs lit up. There's some over here, but is there not some? Now slide them up. Oh, the lightning's so cool. Wait, can I try something? Right, then watch this. That's awesome. That's super cool. You can actually paint like a dark picture. Like all the items actually add up now to make something cool. That's what I like. But yeah. Wait, is there anyone behind me? I don't know if they're up here or what. I don't think they're up here. Might be though. Oh. Why are they coming over here?
Starting to get hungry.
Let's just paint this. Put a light in it. Come on, quick. Can I see that? Can I see that over there? So let's just paint them all apples. We'll go for an apples run this time. We super paint to clear this, but this guy's standing in the way.
Oh, they saw me!
Quick, run! What? Oh no, this is not good. Aha, withers.
Gave him the slip. Every time I turn around.
But how many more do we have to do? One more. God damn it. I need to go back up there, but they're looking for me. Hold on.
Awesome!
He was well enjoying that. No, I don't. I want to go this way.
Can't wait to pound that.
I'm trapped. I'm just gonna eat fucking.
Don't they?
Did not mean to do that. Oh my god! Just jump off the edge. Okay, we're gonna need to go down here then. We need to clear that crane. Hey guys, don't mind me.
No, you
don't.
Miss right now.
Run! Run! Get back here, weirdo! Lived on his little brush.
Whoa, is he throwing stuff at me?
Get it!
They're throwing stuff at me.
Where'd he go?
I'm up here, but you can't see that right now.
Slippier than a frozen eel.
Oh, no!
He can't outrun all of us!
Yes, I can. Look, I'm hurt though.
Come on, let's get him!
Why can't anyone catch that?
Later.
Later. Oh, there they are! I found them! Hey, little page. Give me the page. The camera's so annoying.
Here we go again. Why?
I can't get the page. No. Okay, fine then. Fine then. Yeah, let's get some grass along here. Some trees. Nice. Did it. We done it. I like the star ones. They're my favorite so far. The star ones are so cool because it's just so atmospheric as well. Now, guys, the best part of this game is coming, the masterpiece. Oh. What's it doing? This is our, oh yeah. We're like restoring this old town.
Time to paint a masterpiece.
Climb over the crane, but come on. This page is really annoying me, but I'm not really that bothered with the page. Nice. Where is the masterpiece over there? Those billies are standing there.
Ow! Can't let him see me.
Ready for this?
Oh no!
Aha!
He's faster than he looks.
Don't hit me! Don't hit me in the crane!
Go home already! Nobody wants you here.
Oh my gosh, Assassin's Creed? Look at these guys, they're absolutely raging that they can't get to me.
It's a long way down.
No, you need to go this way. Whoa. Oh my god, if I don't make this. Oof. That was intense. Imagine doing this as a kid, this would be awesome. I love this. They know exactly what they were doing with this game. Oh, hi, Seagull. Oh, don't go away, just want to play. Look at them, pure raging.
Lost them.
Right, did I need to go in here? Or would I... No, shut up. Shut up. Oh my god, this is so intense. Just go, just go, just go. Up, up, up.
Whoa. What a view. Definitely got that darkness stuff on the run.
Nah, there's the thing in the background. Oh! Whoa! Oh hi! Oh, there's a little page coming back here. Page, give me the page. Oh, give me! Aya!
Oh, wondered where that one got to.
We just keep going up here and just keep climbing. Hey. I don't know if this is where I'm meant to go, but we're just going to keep trying it anyway. There's some ladders here. Look at all the houses! Whoa. This is some mad arts there. They're like pure, like, mad looking houses. And then there's some in the background, some buildings. Whoa. Whoa, is that a boat? And there's the bridge. That's like the Brooklyn Bridge. Maybe this is where this is, but... Maybe Denska's actually a real place. Let me know down in the comments, by the way, if Denska's a real place. If you know, or if anyone watching this knows if Denska is actually a real place.
Hey now, play nice with the goals.
Well, maybe... Over, over. What's this gonna do? Which way is it? We're just gonna go down? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, we're gonna get to paint this whole thing? Star masterpiece.
And beautifying the hydroelectric plant? Wonder what old Professor Lee would think of this.
Okay. Well done, guys. You're wanting so many things right now. Okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Nice. Hello? Yeah, that's Scott. Oh, hi, Murray. Yeah, I'm still able to come, yeah, if yous are able to make it, yeah, I'll be there. Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, definitely, so. Yep, no problem, that's fine, right. I'll see you at 11:15, right. Okay, bye. Right, we need to get these guys. One of these. Wait, I don't like that there. Okay, but I don't like that there either. That's better. What do we need? What do we need? These guys want... Nice, there's two of them now. Awesome. Nice, and then we need one of these guys. Wait, hold on, I want to just finish this off with some actual cool stuff here. I know it says we can finish it, but... Let's just put loads of stars here. I just want to put loads of stars right along this. This is awesome. Right, okay, and then maybe some butterflies. And then some more butterflies over here. And then we want one of these guys. Look at that. Now that is awesome. Oh wait, can I put like a lightning strike through it? Watch this. Yes, we did it. Power's back. Wait, did we turn the power on because of that? That's awesome. Look at that. Oh, Luna's back, yeah. Could she come to Mask Place? Look at her looking at it.
Not bad, right?
She's like, I love it.
After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again.
Oh. We got an upgrade for what Sparky did.
Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy?
A gas bag. A lot of the name changes everything.
Okay, I didn't mean anything by it. You were just, you know,
swooshing everything around. Swoosh.
I think he likes fish, he's cute.
Let's see. Next up is... Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna? Everything
he
okay?
He doesn't like the waterways.
No.
What? What about the lighthouse?
Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life. Oh, I see. You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can, okay?
Aww, let's go how Luna's lonely out there. She's just like, you know. Masterpiece done. I love that masterpiece. That's awesome. That is definitely cool. Nice. Well, guys, I'm going to end this episode here because we've only got one more masterpiece to be done until the game ends. I don't think I need to make the episodes any bigger. I think this is pretty good, but I'm having super fun. We've got another masterpiece done in a big clock tower. One more to go and then this game will be done, but I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.